we're gonna link up today because I'm really bad at this YouTuber stuff that I'm trying to get good at. But right now we're about to have breakfast and fill our stomach up, probably catch a little gym session after, pass by the stew, see what's up with Gio, maybe catch a session at the park. This is like a redemption type day. I'm like in between healing from when I fucking busted my ankle warming up at the park in a really embarrassing way doing a quick figgy. But yeah, ankle's pretty good. Breathing. I'm gonna try to make something out of today. Catch you on the flip side. So this is, we're at one of my favorite fucking breakfast spots. But I'm about to eat some Cuban shit right here, dude. If you're from Miami, you probably know about this. If you're not, I do recommend you to check it out if you want some. A little simple, quick little breakfast, something gainy, something that's gonna give you some life. Like every homie gets cool with one pro skateboarder. Like, you don't have to be pro, but then like you always have that one good fucking really pro friend. Like me, it's Danny Fuenzalida. I love that dude.
Yeah.
And Chaz Ortiz. My boy Josh, he fucking was at Van Margera's house for like a few months. For almost a year. During the pandemic, he would just post crazy videos at Bam's house, like pranks, and that shit just blew up on TikTok because every video would get like fucking a million views.
Now I see why.
His first video was actually his grandpa with a stack of money. His grandpa, I don't know, I'm pretty sure his grandpa's like blind, and his grandpa's like going like, hello, hello, and he's like a stack of money the whole time, and he has no idea that he thinks it's a phone.
Wow.
Engineer just hit me up, man. It's gonna be a movie cooking up, but you're gonna laugh because he's just starting. So he's a fucking, yeah, he's a rapper. He's a fucking amazing rapper. We'll definitely get rap clips for sure. We're gonna definitely get him spitting nasty as fuck because he spits. G knows how to spit. But engineering and all that shit, he literally just got a whole PC setup. So he's just literally probably like 4 days in. It's annoying as fuck because you're just watching the dude just like learn, and he's just with the same beat, just not switching up. So you're just like, do something. But I definitely fuck with it. I could have made this at home, but I didn't because I'm way too fucking lazy. But you cannot make that at home. I mean, you can, but not as good. Medianoche, regular thought breakfast. But I love this shit.
Is that you?
Maybe, I hope. Your workout, man, that's a crack. It's that shit that makes you feel like you got ants all over your body. Oh my god, of course you fucking get a light. Shit. He just took the fucking red.
You didn't go to the high?
No.
I went to a private school the whole time.
I skipped so fucking much in this fucking school. I influenced so many people to skip.
Really?
I got influenced to skip, and I started I skipped to not do anything. I just skipped to just go hang out at like my friend's house and play fucking Call of Duty Zombies. I didn't go skip to do drugs, which is the good part, because I know like if I didn't do drugs when I was a little kid, nor do I do drugs now. But if I were to have done drugs, I wasn't able to skateboard and perform the way I do. That's why I never got into all that weird shit. We're not going to no commercial gym, no Crunch, no LA Fitness, no U-Fit, no weird shit. We're going to a weirder shit. But, you know, it's because we support our local, and we go to our local real Miami gym, Thunder Gym. Really old-fashioned. Always fucking empty. There's not old people and old fucking Hispanics. They're the fucking best to work out around with because they just talk shit and you just hear them. There's one dude that believes that the earth is flat and fucking... And it has this crazy conspiracy on the FBI, which is definitely that part. But like, Earth being like, his theories on fucking the Earth are fucking insane, dude. That's how you know it's old. If you look at this place. This place hasn't been remodeled in easily 60 years, but gets the job done. I like it. It smells like weights. All right. See it.
lift. I didn't know I was gonna come work out. That's why I'm in the drip. Nah, I didn't know I was gonna work out. But I mean, Pablo's coming, so I dressed a little cuter today.
Hey yo, word is born, this the way the East Coast rocks. Home up the hip hop.
This is how we get down.
Hey yo, word is born, this the way the East Coast rocks.
Kamikaze represent.
Hey yo, word is born, this the way the East Coast rocks. Home up the hip hop.
This is how we get down.
Hey yo, word is born, this the way the East Coast rocks.
Kamikaze represent.
Hey yo,
mention our name. It shines like a gold chain. Hey yo, Kamikaze legacies in this rap game for sure. Playing balls in your local record stores with big Norman poppers. Niggas can't stop us. We wrote the verses. Niggas need rehearsing. Front on this clip, nigga, you'll be a missing person. So my niggas in the hood, this is how it's going down. Got shorties from out of town that love to hear the sound. KL, easy to spell with a deep definition. Flooding competition, every line is a different mission. Remix the kick and the snares from last year. Enhance the bass so the deaf can hear. The jam of the century, school rules a mystery. Kamikaze, Pirate Records, promos history. Taking the industry to another galaxy.
Straps, bro. Strap company,
you
need to sponsor me right now. This is a strap sponsor emergency right now. Slipping out, my baby hands can't hold this beautiful weight for me to get my gains. 911, and it's strap sponsor, ASAP.
This is how we get down.
Hey yo, word is born, this the way the East Coast rocks.
Kamikaze represent.
Yo, do I amuse you? Getting high, laying back, flipping tracks like my Thordiac. Been off the cognac, I got the G-Sack with the cabin staff, with the Henny low, it mad tricky with my monkey on they back. See, I'm still swollen, stickity's no joking, toting for all your stale niggas, cheese molding. The young house smoking, the chicken.
I'm gonna pass out. Smelling the roof makes me wanna pass out.
That's what it is, yeah.
This is a disclosure. Stream is really nasty, as you can tell. Big reason why I'm coming to work out here is I'm just really waiting for a suit. I'm gonna get really fucking sick and then fucking run off with a big bag here. Yeah, the only bad part, outside of everything else that was bad about that spot, is the gym is great. Vibe is good. In and out. You don't gotta fucking wait on anybody. You don't have no fucking little talking motherfucker looking at you. You just hold people that are just motivated to do shit.
Or something.
I think I hear him getting bitched up.
We gotta motivate Fat Fuck to be healthier. We're gonna work.
Yo, is it this one?
Yeah.
Is that one? Damn. It's the Grim Reaper. Yo, GM.
This is a complete fail.
Unstoppable scheme on the ice. I gotta hot your crew. I gotta let you niggas know the time like Movado. My motto. Back rocks like Colorado. Auto off the champagne. Cristal's by the bottle. It's a damn shame what you're not, though. Me. Slick like a gato, fucking Jay-Z. My pops knew exactly what he did when he made me. Try to get a nut and he got a nut.
So right now, we're with my dog, Top Dog. Where you at, Gianni? We in the cave right now.
Yeah.
We in the cave right now. We working out. We cooking up.
We cooking up, man. I'm just trying to learn this shit little by little, you know. I was trying to get the patterns right for the 808s right now.
It's like a baby when it takes its first two steps. It's beautiful. So
soon you'll see the motherfucker walk, jog, run, crawl, and then die. It's a cycle of life.
You know how I was thinking it would be cool as fuck to help you too? You remember Habits?
Yeah.
He's really good at this shit too. But he does more iPhone beats.
He does all his beats through iPhone?
Oh, yeah. He can do the fucking iPhone. Oh, we went to Doofus's house. Knocked the fuck out the window.
Nothing.
I had the video. He was the fucking... I wasn't going too crazy because I heard his dad when we walked in. But it sounded like his dad was talking to him. There's no way you're just going on with your day and you're hearing this shit coming from your room. And you're in the living room and you're like...
Yeah, there's no way you can hear that.
You freak out. You're like, oh, it's gotta be... And then the gate. The gate's opening every time. In the front. The loud ass gate.
Yeah, you can hear it.
GM, you're fucking watching this. You're a punk and you fucked up the video. Ruined it. You fucking ruined it.
That's the third time he ever does that.
There's so many different like sampler kits that you could use, and you just put all the noises together.
It's fun though. It literally like you get lost in the shit.
I kept getting hyped. What's a new
it's fucking... crazy, bro. You can literally like do some live shit like that if you wanted to. That's the funny thing.
That's what I was looking. I was like, damn. What's the next beat that he's about to answer? Is he gonna continue it? Boom, boom, bam.
Yo, that shit was funny as fuck.
I am the greatest at this fucking game.
Swear to God. OYBBJR, you already know.
Last year being broken. ASAT 12 again.
Set.
Michael? From the top?
To just walk on his ass. Boom! 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 And he's dead. And he's dead. He has no idea how he died. He just fucking dies.
Nothing right here. Something light. 13 headshots. 283 damage taken. I'm the fucking best.
That's the re-up, man. Some energy for that, you know what I mean?
How's it feel?
What's that, the switch on? That's the fucked up foot, so actually it wasn't bad. Now we're just gonna put this in our tummy, and then, you know, we'll be back into the session.
Yes, sir.
Bing, fly by me.
Yo, put the kids to bed. Cause this rhyme is not for them. I represent the men. Tech 9 dreams and Mac 11 wishes. Infrared and demon on the target, making sure there is no misses. You feel the room, you know who's blowing kisses at your window and sound.
No, don't do it again.
You will be in that depth, you didn't dwell. You're living up in heaven, but I know you're mad as hell. No one knows I killed you except you. Homicides in the dark, can't trace the blood. The shell got the land in your fucking heart. Shaking gates in heaven, but what's this fucking me? It's all of God, cause you need everything.
Yeah, love the video part. I think you have one of the most fun parts, especially that back 50.
Yeah.
That shit was fun.
Yeah, I
like
that.
I love that part. That was some real joke. My whole shit right there. I'm trying to properly warm up, and it's kind of hard. I'm like scared. It doesn't hurt as much, but I'm just more scared. I don't know why. It doesn't hurt, but. It's a mind thing, I guess.
Oh no!
It's raining, we don't know what else to do. can't even skate at this point.
Bro.
Oh, so slow. That was rigged. Look, that dude's playing rigged.
I'm up.
He's slow motion himself.
Damn, it's fucked. I wonder if friends to see me at my best, but I lost a lot of friends and violent crimes in the process. Man, it's a mess, I like drama. Forget about my problems, smoke a lot of cigar. I have things to live for, but even more to live for. My niggas, I'm destroyed, is what I strive for. Oh, man, I run for niggas in the street, I locked up, that's through a bitch. I run for brothers walking dead and for those who love the planet. I run for niggas in the street, I locked up, that's through a bitch. Unheard, I won't grant it. 6 feet under this planet, unknown, I can't stand it. Platinum don't mean shit. When you're fucking trading someone else's life, your life ain't legit. How we living? We live a day by day. Ain't no telling on earth how long you get to stay. Microphone friction, addiction is because my feedback grows bleed black when you attack or repeat either words I speak. Weak, weak, strong vocals, no question the beats that lead. Good voices, elite. Everyone loves a winner, but what happens when the winner meets the feet? Nuclear thoughts, full radiation, termination, clouds of mushrooms, spell doom, don't engage in the fuck World War One or World War Two. See, these rappers gotta deal with World War Me. The World War Me equal World War Three. We can rhyme here to fight kids, so what it's gonna be? I run for niggas in the street, are locked up, that's doing bits. Does he know what happened to your ankle?
Yeah,
in front of him?
I wasn't making fun of him.
I messed up though.
Yeah, this day is a rehab day. Rehabbing back into it slowly. He'll be fine. It's so silly. It's like a zombie apocalypse.
Get ready, this is some good footage right here.
Oh fuck.
It's like a movie, you think it's about to happen? Oh my god. Danny's so fucking scared.
Yeah, he doesn't want to get part of that.
Danny doesn't even know how to get home. I'm done playing skate, dude. I'm so over it.
Oh my god, how are you dying?
That's a good one.
There you have it. Oh my god. Like and subscribe. Fuck with the channel. We're gonna keep bringing more to you. Tune in, giveaways coming soon. We want to hang out with the subscribers. We want to do crazy amount of shit. Tune in and we'll catch you on the tripod.